Hi everybody, my name is Katie Palacios and I'm making this video really for two reasons. One, because I want to share with you a welcome letter for online students and just show you some of the elements that I've included in my welcome letter sample. And number two is that I really want to get a chance to try this Screencastomatic green screen filter. And so I thought I'd give that a try while being on the welcome letter. So that's what's allowing me to do this. So, welcome letter for online students, right? We start with a really friendly welcome. So, this is going out to students prior to the start of your online course, and it's a letter. So, we want to be welcoming, we want to greet them, and we want to get them excited about the course while also sharing with them the logistics information to get them to log in successfully. So, we greet them and we get them excited with a quick little blurb here about our discipline and about why we're excited about it. Then we get to some logistics on exactly the start date of the course. We've got the login information as well as a help link in case they need help with that login. And then any essential elements that they should be aware of right off the bat. So for me, there's the orientation that I'm doing on Zoom. So I let them know about that right away. And since it's fully online course, it's important for them to know what they're going to need to do that first week. So here are the activities that they need to complete in the first week and the deadline for those activities so that they do log in. We want them to log in and complete those activities. So this is a nice little heads up as to why they need to log in and get started right away. And then I summarize it just to kind of keep it easy to read and make that information super duper clear to them. And I close with a friendly closing, and I've included my signature there just to kind of personalize it a little bit with my contact information, my email address. Notice I've kept it to one page, so keeping it short and sweet and formatting it in a way that makes the information really accessible using bulleted lists, using headings, subheadings. And really, I love including a picture as well. Let's see if I can do this. No, wrong way, this way. Because it's just a friendly reminder that there's a human behind that online course who is welcoming them to the course and who believes in their success. All right, guys, that's enough green screen fun for me. This was my welcome letter demo. I hope that was helpful. Thank you for watching. Oh, I know. Maybe share with me in the comments what you think are the essential pieces of your welcome letter. If you send out a welcome letter to your online students, and I hope you do, what do you include that maybe I didn't mention here? I'd love to hear from you. Bye for now.